God promised.
God's promise.
During the holy war, who did God appoint leadership after the death of Moses?
Joshua.
What was God's law to Joshua and the Israelites?
To be what? Faithful and obedient.
And if they were faithful and obedient, they would inherit the what?
Promised land.
Okay. How often do you practice God's law?
Every day.
If you were a faithful and obedient leader, what would your reward be?
Heaven.
Sometimes people make promises and forget. But if God makes a promise, do he forget?
No.
Why?
Because he might not come when you need him, but he is right on time.